Good morning, Summerland. I'm Logan Ecker.
And I'm Adrian Mejia.
For breakfast tomorrow is Bosco sticks, fruit, and juice. Our lunch today is pigs in a blanket, tri-tater, baked beans, and fruit and veggie bar. For elementary news, the ASP at the Clearwater Public Library for the kids, grades K through 2nd, on Tuesday will be done by 5. Summerland Elementary Field Day will be held on Monday, May 23rd, 2022. Morning events will be from 9 to 11 a.m. There will be sack lunches served for the K through 6 students, only from 11 to 12. Afternoon events will be from 12 to 1:30 p.m. Family is welcome to attend. For high school, 2022 district music contest results: 1 is superior, 2 is excellent, 3 is good, 4 is fair, 5 is fire, poor. Summerland Band, straight ones from all three judges. We are bringing home a plaque. The Summerland Choir got a 1. Calissa Kester got a 1. Calissa and Lenora for the duet got 1. Adrian Parker got a 1. Cassidy Behringer got 1. Adrian Parker, Lenora Kester got 1. Charlie Anson got a 2. Calissa Kester for clarinet got 1. Cassidy and Lenora got a 1. Lenora and Adrian vocal duet got 1. Emma Kirkwin for a voice got 1. Charlie and Adrian on the duet got 1. Lenora Kester and on the flute got 2. Proud of these musicians. They have overcome a lot this year and grew so much. Pretty good, Bobcats.
For high school news, junior high golfers, you will leave at 12:30 today. For Atkinson, Thursday, you will leave at 12:15 for Butte. If you applied for the Orchard Pool position, please check your email. Sports physicals can be done at, or no, sports physicals can be done at Faith Regional Physician Services. Neely Clinic in Neely on May 12th from 4 to 6 p.m. for, what was it, $25? Mm-hmm. Proceeds from these physicals will benefit the school. There will be a meeting in Ms. Salting's classroom for student council and, what does that say? National Honor Society members. Please be prompt and on time. Seniors, all books need to be returned to the library on Monday, May 2nd. Check the Summerland Daily News for the list of new summer job opportunities.
For sports activities, today there's junior high track meet at Humphrey at 1:30. There's junior high golf at Westall at 2. Stay tuned for Dylan Spelling Bee and Olga's interview.
With Dylan, I'm back with another episode of the Spelling Bee. I'm here with Jaquan and Mrs. Funk. I'm expecting a lot out of you. You are an English teacher. Would you guys want to start off with rock, paper, scissors? See who goes first.
You can start.
Okay.
Jaquan, number one, we have occurrence.
Occurrence? O-C-C-U-R-A-N-C-E.
That is incorrect. Mrs. Funk, would you like to see it?
Yes. Because I brought mine. You said A-N-C-E. What if I don't want to seal it? Do I have to?
You have no penalty right now. You don't have any.
Okay, so he said O-C-C-U-R-A-N-C-E,
yes.
Correct? Okay. O-C-C-U-R-E-N-C-E.
That is also incorrect. It is O-C-C-U-R-R-E-N-C-E.
Mm-hmm.
But Ms. Schwint, number, or Mrs. Funk, number two, we have Pharaoh.
Like a king?
Yeah.
That's not right. P-H-A-R-R-O-H.
O-H?
Yeah.
That is incorrect. Jake, would you like to steal?
What'd you say?
P-H-A-R-R-O-H.
P-H-A-R? P-H-A-R-R-O. A-H?
That is also incorrect. It is P-H-A-R-A-O-H. Number three, Jaquan.
Wait, what?
P-H-A-R-A-O-H. So,
oh
number three, Jaquan, we have semaphore.
Semaphore?
Semaphore.
Semaphore? S-Y... M-M-A-F-O-R-E.
That is incorrect. This is from would you like to steal?
S-E-M-I-F-O-R-E.
That is also incorrect. It is S-E-M-A-P-H-O-R-E.
Goodness.
Never would have got that one.
Number four, Mrs. Funk, back to you. We have plaintiff.
That is so easy, bro.
Like, will you give me a definition for that one?
Oh, that's right.
Is it the plant?
I think that's like an
a person who brings a legal action.
Oh, I don't know if this is right. P-L-A-N-T-I-F-F.
That is incorrect. Jake, what would you like to steal?
Plaintiff?
Plaintiff.
Plaintiff. Plaintiff. P-L-A... N T I F.
That is also incorrect.
Oh my
it
goodness.
Is P L A I N T I F F. Jaquan, back to you. Number five, we have methodology.
Methodology?
Yes.
Methodology?
Methodology.
M E T H A D O L O G Y?
That is incorrect. This is one could like still.
N-E-T-H-O-D-O-L-O-G-Y.
That is correct.
Oh yeah, how'd you spell it? That's what I said.
You said something with a... You said method, like A. You said A-D. Okay, Mrs. Funk, back to you. Number six, we have frivolous.
F-R-I-V-O-L-O-U-S.
That is correct.
Oh my goodness.
Jaquan, number seven, we have receptacle.
Receptacle?
Receptacle.
R-I-C-E-P... T-I-C-A-L.
That is incorrect. Mrs. Funk, would you like to see it?
R-E-C-E-P-T-I-C-L-E.
That is also incorrect. It
is it A-L?
It's, yeah. R-E-C-E-P-T-A-C-L-E.
Oops.
Mrs. Funk, number eight, we have rotisserie.
Dog.
R-O-T-I-S-S-E-R-I-E.
That is also correct.
It's out of the water.
Jaquan, number nine, we have seismology.
Seismology?
Yes. I'm pretty sure it's the study of earthquakes.
S-I-Z-E-M-O-L-O-G-Y?
That is incorrect. Mrs. Funk, would you like to see it?
Will you repeat the word?
Seismology.
He said S-I-E-Z-M-O-L-O-G-Y. S-I-E-Z-O-M-O-L-O-G-Y?
That is also incorrect. It is S-E-I-S-M-O-L-O-G-Y. Number 10, Mrs. Funk, we have Tacitan.
Wait, did she try to steal in that?
Yeah.
She was.
Oh, you lose a point of view?
Yeah.
Okay.
But number 10, we have taciturn.
Can you give me a definition for that?
Okay.
Sorry.
Reserved or uncommunicative, uncommunicative in speech.
Okay, then we repeat the word.
Taciturn.
I don't think this is right. T-A-C-K-E-T-U-R-N.
That is incorrect. Jaquan, would you like to steal?
What's the word?
Tachyterm.
Tachyterm?
Tachyterm.
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 Tachy?
Yes.
T-A-K-E. Term?
Yes.
T-A-K. T-E-R-M?
That is incorrect. It is T-A-C-I-T-U-R-M.
It's ridiculous.
Jaquan, number 11, we have paneer.
Paneer?
Paneer.
Paneer? P-U-N-I-E-R?
That is correct. Number 12, Mrs. Funk, we have salubrious.
Can you read it?
Salubrious.
S-A-L-U-B-R-I-O-U-S.
That is correct.
Oh my goodness.
Jaquan, number 13, we have superlative.
Superlative, S U P R L A T I V E.
Did you say P E R or P R?
P E R.
Okay, that is correct. Mrs. Funk, number 14, we have odoriferous.
O-D-I-F-F-E-R-O-U-S.
That is incorrect. Jake, why would you like to steal?
I want to, but I don't want to disappoint. No.
It is O-D-I-F-E-R-O-U-S.
Why didn't I steal it?
Jaquan, number 15, we have obediential.
Obediential?
Yep.
O-B-E-D-I-E-N. T-I-A-L.
That is correct. And that was our last word, but we do have a bonus word. Since you tied, rock, paper, scissors, we want to try it first.
Or can I just have it?
Nope, not this time. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Mrs. Fung, the bonus word is exoneration.
Bruh, oh my goodness.
Exoneration? E-X-O-N-E-R-A-T-I-O-N.
That is correct.
Do I get, like, a word?
Do you want a word?
Of course I do.
Uh-huh.
2 points, bruh.
Mm-hmm. You can pick a number.
Seven.
The word is inexorable.
Inexorable?
Inexorable.
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 I-N-E-X-O-R-A-B-L-E.
That is correct.
Thank God.
I could do another word. Just play rock, paper, scissors again, and you can do another bonus word.
Paper, scissors, shoot.
Jaquan, the bonus word this time is going to be idiosyncrasy.
Idiosyncrasy?
Yep.
You don't need to write it down because I already know it. Actually, so I-D-I-O, syncrasy. S C E N C R E N C Y.
That is incorrect. Mrs. Funk, would you like to steal?
Yeah. So if I miss this, I get my 2 points taken off, correct?
You lose 1 point.
I lose 1 point, and then Jake or IDIOSYNCRACY.
That is incorrect by one letter. And Jaquan, you are still the champion, but it is IDIOSYNCRACY. Jaquan, you won again. But that is all we have for it. Thank you for watching.
This is Harperland's Bobcast, and I'm Olga, and today's Top Team of the Week with Anthony Ferris. What sports do you participate in?
Football, wrestling, and track.
What is your favorite sport?
Football.
What activities/extracurriculars have you participated in?
Absolutely nothing.
What are your plans after high school?
To go to college.
Who do you TA for and why?
I TA for Mrs. Ferguson and because she's a fun teacher.
What is your favorite memory of high school?
Probably sleeping every TA period.
What is your favorite class?
TA because I get to sleep.
Who has been your favorite teacher throughout high school?
Mrs. Ferguson.
When you were younger, what did you want to be?
Firefighter.
What is an accomplishment you're most proud of?
Completing high school.
Where do you see yourself in 10 years?
On a farm somewhere.
What will you miss most about Summerlin when you graduate?
Some of the teachers.
How have you changed since your freshman year?
No idea.
If you could start high school all over again, what activity would you participate in this time that you didn't before?
Track.
And fun questions. What advice would you give to underclassmen?
Make senior year fun.
And finish the sentence. I will always remember.
I'll always remember high school for the friends I made throughout it.
That has been Top Team of the Week with Anthony Ferris. Thank you.